Who will ever forget WrestleMania 21 when Batista defeated Triple H to capture his first World Heavyweight Championship?
Yeah, you know, there's just something very special about closing WrestleMania with your arms raised in victory.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
And here's Batista. Batista making a move.
Alpha. Alpha.
Uh-oh. What's this? Batista's in all kinds of trouble.
He drops the elbow.
Batista turns it around.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
Right there.
Great move. And he's brought back in.
I don't care where we're talking about. WWE fans all over the world know that when Batista appears, someone is going to get hurt. I mean, they are aware that Dave Batista is an animal and that any WWE championship reign or superstar is not safe as long as he's stalking WWE rings.
Batista letting loose a punch that could drop a mule.
And he does it one more time.
He's enjoying this. Oh, there it is.
Alpha's going to take a chance.
Watch out.
Risk, and the risk pays off.
Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Oh, out of nowhere!
This man! So far, it's been all about Alpha.
And it's Batista with the reversal.
Yep. Whoa! Whoa!
Batista is looking to end it.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Great hold being applied.
Batista did it. What a huge win.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.